love the ingredients, they're super fresh. I get the same salad every single time I come here, I make my own. I've been trying to be fiscally responsible, but I usually come like every day, Monday through Friday anyway.
So we work with over 150 farms from around the country. Every region for us is a mini supply chain, and the menu changes 5 times a year based on what's coming in and out of season. We were 3 seniors at Georgetown, and we just wrote a business plan, looked around and asked for as much help and advice as possible, and wrote our business plan and opened the first Sweetgreen 2 months after graduation. I mean, we've pretty much learned everything we've done, you know, while doing it, whether it's how to source this food, how to connect with farmers, how to source compostable packaging, how to build a team.
I went searching around my neighborhood to find a salad place, and this is the spot.
I just like that you can get really quality food and products, and I feel like I'm having a really healthy and filling lunch.